Today I will show you our robots page that we have on our website at FOREX Academy. What you can get from there and how to use so many trading robots. We have decided to make it easier for all our traders and students in the academy. So we have placed all of our expert advisors or trading robots, as they are commonly known, in one place. These are the robots that we have been testing and trading with. The best thing is not that you get so many ready-to-trade expert advisors, but the fact that we update the bundles every month with new expert advisors. You will receive new EAs monthly for a lifetime, and you can see some more statistics from the performance of the EAs to date. So once you purchase any of the bundles, my team will send you the download link, and every month you will find new sets of EAs that have been tested and are suitable for current market conditions. You will be able to download ready to use EAs for MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5. And in this video, I will show you how to use them. So if you do not have any trading experience, you will know exactly how to do it. When you download the expert advisors, you will see how they are grouped. You can pick any or all of them. First, you will need to install a MetaTrader platform, and we highly recommend that you open a demo account to test the expert advisors. And now I will show you all the steps you need to take. Alright, so once you take any of the bundles, you will see the expert advisors, how they are grouped according to the months. We have August, July, June, October and September so far, 5 months, and probably by the time you're watching this video, there will be more months, or it could be next year, and you will see all the expert advisors we have added to the bundles in 2020. Then we will start with 2021, but for example, now we are in October 2020, and if I click on it, I will see the crypto EAs for October, the Forex EAs for October. There is zip file as well, which will make it easier for you to copy paste them. And then if I just click on Forex, you will see all the bundles that we have for the Forex. And from here, the different EAs are grouped. So the last three are portfolio expert advisors, and as well the last month's top EAs are portfolio expert advisors, and as well we have the individual expert advisors in the rest folders. So from here you can select which expert advisors you want to test, or of course you can test all of them, but for the purpose of this video, just for demonstrational purposes, I will show you how to place individual expert advisors and how to place portfolio expert advisors. Now I will select the last month's top EAs with 30 strategies because I want to show you the difference when placing portfolio expert advisors on MetaTrader. In this case, we have one for euro pound, one for euro dollar, and one for pound dollar. And going back as well, I will select the portfolio trading strategies with 12 expert advisors. You can see there is the folder for MT4 and as well for MT5. Inside are the strategies, the expert advisors, zipped version, and as well collections of these strategies if you want to import them back in EA Studio and recalculate them for your broker, backtest, analyze, or any robust tests that you want to perform with the strategy builder. It's super easy to do it since you will have the collections. Alright, so I will show you how to place these expert advisors on the MetaTrader platform. And as well, I will show you how to place the last month's top EAs with 30 strategies, which are grouped one more time in portfolio expert advisors. But before that, I will explain what you need to do if you are a complete beginner, have never traded with MetaTrader, and I will show you how to open a demo account and how you can install the MetaTrader platform, which is needed for these expert advisors. Okay, so if you want to trade any of these expert advisors, you will need to have a MetaTrader platform installed on your computer. All right, so the first thing you will need to do is to open a demo account with some broker, and to install MetaTrader on your computer. And this is especially for the people who have no experience with MetaTrader and testing expert advisors. So I will show you the steps, and it is vital to select a regulated broker. We have a page on our website with brokers, and there we talk about the most important regulations. So it's crucially important to select a broker that has any of these regulations mentioned in here. And then we have written some tips about choosing a broker, and we have listed some of the brokers. We will be listing more probably in the future, so by the time you are watching this video there will be more brokers, I guess. But first we test them, we want to make sure that they are reliable, regulated, and not only me and my team but all the students and traders we have in the academy, we get a lot of reviews from them. So we try to help the beginner traders to choose easier a regulated broker. This way we protect everyone from trading with a scam broker, or actually it's not trading but it's just losing money, because if you choose a scam broker most probably you will never see your money again. That's why it's very important to select a regulated broker, and don't take any of these as a recommendation. One more time, we just want to protect you and the others from the scam brokers. So these are just suggestions, and my team has written detailed reviews about each of the brokers, and below we have more tips when choosing a broker. Make sure to go over these as well, and we will be improving this page with the time. All right, so let's say you choose the first broker, and in this case this is Zuka's copy. I will click on open an account, and then immediately with this broker on the first page you see the option try on demo account, and I will quickly put my details, and I will select MT4 because this is where we test the expert advisors. Open demo, and in a second it says please check your email to access your account. And if I put my email on the recording screen, you will see what the email says. It's the login, the password, and this is the server, and then install the trading platform to continue. And before I download the platform, you can notice that it says your 14-day demo account. So with Zuka's copy, the demo account is for 14 days, but if you want to extend it, you just need to write to their support email, so it's support@Zuka's copy, and just ask them to extend account number with login, and you write down the number, so they will just extend it for you and make it lifetime. There is no problem with that. Okay, so then I will just click on the start button and it will download immediately, and I will click on the exe file, and here comes the installation. So if you are planning to test many robots, and in this case especially with the bundles, you get different expert advisors grouped with different currency pairs. It is nice to organize your work in a few MetaTrader platforms, and keep in mind that you cannot put more than 99 EAs on MetaTrader. So if you want to trade with more, you just click on settings, and you will need to install a few platforms. Okay, you cannot run one platform with multiple accounts. You cannot open 2-3 accounts and trade with them in the same platform. If you want to test expert advisors on different accounts, you need to install different MetaTrader platforms. So here you can predefine the installation folder, which is very recommendable if you are planning to use more than one MetaTrader platform. So you can write down anything you want, for example Zuka's copy 12 EAs. Okay, so you will know that, for example, this platform is for testing the set with 12 EAs, or you can write 99 EAs, depends what you will be testing on that platform. Okay, and you click on next and it starts installation, and in a couple of seconds a new platform will be opened and you will have it installed on your computer. Okay, it takes about 5 to 10 seconds, of course depends on your computer, and you have the installation. Now keep in mind that we provide the expert advisors for MetaTrader 4 and for MetaTrader 5. So it's up to you which one you will be using. All right, so here is the platform, but as you can see in the bottom right hand corner, there is no connection because I'm not logged into my account. I go to file and I go to login to trade account. And this is where I need to put the login and the password that I have received on my email. So now I will just copy paste the login, and then I will copy paste the password as well. Here we go, and I click on paste, login, and you will see that I am connected to the server now. I see the charts. On the left, I have the market watch where I see the prices for the assets, and here is my demo account. And if I click on trade, you will see that I have 10,000 virtual money to test on my demo account. So this is how you can open a demo account and how you can install MetaTrader really easy. Once you do it, you will see that it's nothing hard. And in the next video, I will show you how to place the expert advisors on the MetaTrader and how they are grouped in the bundles, so it's easy for you to pick the EAs that you want to trade with. Alright guys, we'll see you in the next video. Cheers!